Welcome back to the cabin. I have a total of 6 strips of chipboard and a roll of roofing paper, and tomorrow I'm going to get to work on the cabin. So I used up all the lumber I brought out, and that's as far as I got. I'm going to say probably 9 more trips before the outside's complete. Good morning. I didn't have too bad of a sleep last night, but the 2 times I did wake up, my fire was completely out, and it's not much fun building a fire from scratch, especially when you're freezing. While I was waiting for my water to heat up, I went and did some digging in my garden with my pickaxe, and it is full of tree roots. Really thick ones too, which is to be expected. This is a forest, but it's just going to be a lot of work to get all this cleared out and to get it ready for planting. Pretty soon I'll be hopping on the roof, putting up my roofing paper, making some adjustments to my stove jack. I got a lot of work to do out here yet, just taking my time, no rush.
I'm all done with the tar paper. Had enough to do the roof twice, and I did a really heavy overlap, as you can probably see. I just have to put the tarp back on and I'm all done. So the roof is all done, stovepipes cleaned out again. I wanted to get that done because we get some pretty severe weather during the summer. Heavy, heavy downpours, hail, winds. So I gotta keep the inside dry. I just found a little patch of snow from winter. I was thinking about installing my wood stove today, my new one, but that's probably a full day right there. So I'm going to take this brush axe that I restored and start chopping roots in the garden. Garden's coming along pretty good, getting lots of roots out. If I go down too deep, the ground's still frozen. I thought I was hitting roots, but it was actually ice. And I have another tool I restored at home, just a quick restoration garden tool that I'm going to bring out here and level all that out. Yeah, had to do it. Stopping for a Ryan Coke. I'm just going to have one, I swear. I'm going to start cleaning up. All right, playtime's over. I'm going to get this fire going again and do a big cleanup. I also need to find my hatchet and hand drill. I'm not too sure what happened to them.